Leslie was a single mother of three who believed her career was at a dead end. She was told that there was no room for advancement unless she went back to school to earn a college degree. And that's exactly what she did.
I started looking at the schools in Oklahoma. The best one was OSU. They were rated highest in their county and in their designations. So that's why I chose OSU.
Leslie began taking classes at OSU as a non-traditional student. She has high regards for the professors that she had in her time at the Spear School of Business, but the people who shaped her experience the most were her fellow classmates.
What amazed me most was all those students accepted me just as one of them, even though I was old enough to be their mom. And through that teamwork, I have used that in every avenue of my profession.
By taking 18 hours a semester while also taking summer classes, Leslie was able to complete the 90 hours she needed for an accounting degree in a mere 2 years. This time commitment allowed her to move into a senior management position.
So after I obtained my degree in accounting at OSU, I've gone from assistant vice president in commercial lending to senior vice president in commercial lending at a very highly respected Texas bank.
Leslie's accounting degree has not only allowed her to excel in business, but it's also given her the chance to give back to OSU. The opportunity to help support her alma mater is very near and dear to her heart.
It's important to give back to OSU as a non-traditional student, raising three children on a dime, and only because I didn't have a degree and I needed additional funds. I think it's imperative to support the scholarship. Particularly, I have supported a scholarship that goes to non-traditional students. A mother or a father that are raising children that do not have the resources. So if anybody has an opportunity to do this, I think it's very well worth giving.